Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
This is our product title for the efficient KNN classification with the different numbers of nearest neighbors.
So this is our abstract. So here first of all we are discussing about the K nearest neighbor with the efficient performance for given data set. So here the K nearest neighbor method is a popular classification method in the data mining. So the K nearest neighbor, the KNN method, is the one of the algorithms for the machine learning algorithms or the supervised learning methods. So the K nearest neighbor is the popular classification method in data mining and statistics because of a simple implementation and a significant classification performance. So here we are analyzing for previous solutions, assign different K values for different test samples by the cross validation method, but are usually time consuming. We propose a K tree method to learn different K values for different test or new samples by involving a training stage in the KNN classification. So finally, the random subspace ensemble framework based on the HB KNN hybrid K nearest neighbor classification for the ORS HB KNN classifier is the proposed to perform classification on the data sets with the noisy attributes in the high dimensional space.
So this is the data flow diagram for the KNN K nearest neighbor process. So first one is the start. So next one is the load data set. That means the load training data set. So next one is the get query vector. So first of all, here we are processing the different number of our different set of attribute based. The data set will be loaded into the database. So after the data set will be retrieved data from the queries. So get query vector information to be processed. So next, after the query vector based, we will finding the Euclidean distance. So find Euclidean distance process we will analyzing. So next, after the finding Euclidean distance information to be transferring for the relative information to be find. So after finding the hyperplan distance, so here we are the different calculations based, we will finding the hyperplan distance. So next, finding the fuzzy members for the K nearest neighbor classification. So here, the what are the fuzzy classification process, or what are the process to be inside involved in the fuzzy members. So finding the fuzzy member process. So after the fuzzy member finding, with the finding the predicting labels, that means the result prediction for the K nearest neighbor classification process. So these are process completed. Next, we will getting the results from the finding K nearest neighbor classification. So after finally we will get the random space for the data classification process. So finally we will finding the confidence factor. So now we will get the result. Get the K nearest neighbor classification with the different numbers. Okay, and now the demo section is start for the efficient K nearest neighbor classifier. So first of all, we choose the welcome.java. So choose the run file. So this is the home page for the efficient KNN classification with the different numbers of nearest neighbors. So this is the home page for the nearest neighbor classifier. So click to the home. So click to the this process. So choosing the data set. So choose data set. So selecting the documents, go for NetBeans project, selecting the nearest neighbor. So this is the our process. So choose the data set, choosing the viscalling long.txt. So next you go for move. So load data. So this is the data set loading for the training data set. So all data sets are inserted into the database table. So the data, so the data set will be loaded into the database. So go. So this is the pre-processing. So the pre-processing successfully finished. Show the data. So this is the pre-processing data. Go for forward. So this is the finding the Euclidean distance. So this is the finding Euclidean distance information. So here it takes some time for getting the calculations. So here we are discuss about K nearest neighbor classification. So the K nearest neighbor classification is nothing but the K nearest neighbor is one of the algorithms for a machine learning algorithm. So the k-nearest neighbor is also the k-nearest neighbor is also for the super learning method. That means the same is that means the supervised learning methods approach. So now we will getting the Euclidean distance. So next to go for the show. So this is the result informations. So next to go for the forward informations to be finding. Okay. So next we will come to the query vector information. So this is the clump thickness uniform self size. So this is the attribute for the our process. So this is the every attributes for the hybrid k next neighbor classifier process. So click to the submit. So the informations are stored on our database. So now we will getting the transformation data from the k nearest neighbor classifiers. So the relative information is calculated. The particular information is stored on our database. So now we will getting the finding the transformation data. So the transformation data using we will finding the hyper distance. That means the hyper plant distance. So this is the serial number. So this is the hyper plant distance for the every attributes. So this is the hyper plant distance for the every attribute. So here we are using the 173 attributes. That means the 173 hyper plant distance we will finding. So go for next move. So here we will finding the fuzzy member. So here what are the fuzzy members we will found to be analyzed. So show the fuzzy member. So this is the sample code number. So this is the cluster clump thickness. So this is the modulus. So this is the class. And so here all of the users are come to the second and fourth class. So this is the fuzzy member informations. So next we will the fuzzy member informations based we will predicting the results. So next we will result prediction. So the prediction is completed. So what are the results we will predicted? So here we will choosing the class 4. So here the milestones 1 and the what are the informations are came to the class 4. So here the this is the sample code numbers as the 104 1801, 110449, 116139. So this is the sample number informations based we will getting the classes informations. So go for next. So here we will finding the k nearest neighbors. So the random space on hybrid k nearest neighbor found. Show the nearest neighbor. So this is the fourth class and the second class based the information will binding. So this is the bare nucleus. This is a bland chromatin. So this is a normal nucleoli. So these are some informations based we will finding the cluster informations. So move next. So this is the random space generation. So the random space generation is nothing but finding the random number of calculations. So the random space is calculated. So the random space. So this is the random space informations we will finding. So the random space informations are based on the random space informations are based on the k nearest neighbor classifiers for the RS HBK and hybrid near classification process. So this is the FR hybrid k nearest neighbor classification. So this is the default value 6. So this is the default value 3. Okay, because the high values. So go for next. So here this is the final page for the finding the confidence vector. So this is the confidence vector informations to be classified. So this is the ID and the, this is the class. So the all class are came to the malignant and Benjamin, malignant and Benjamin. So the most informations are came from the malignant details. So the confidence vector informations are calculated for the malignant. So the most k nearest neighbor classification is attracted by the malignant informations. Check the occurrence. So the Benjamin is 2, the malignant is 6, 4. So here we are easily finding the malignant informations is occurring more data. So finding the result as the malignant is the nearest neighbor classifier. So here the efficient classifier for we will finding the different numbers as the 2 and 6. So here easily we'll get the malignant information. So now the demo is finished. Thanks for listening.